What's up, guys? Travis here. Welcome back to another quick PC achievement guide. In this one, we're taking a look at Zombie W2. This game's got another tile update, reaching up to 3,000 Gamerscore. Basically, for the achievements, you just have to complete levels 1 through 5, and obviously, I'm going to show you guys how to beat all the levels. I'm not going to really go in depth with like how the game works and stuff like that, but basically, all you have to do is you just shoot zombies to get money and upgrade your vehicles. The more you progress the game, the more money you get, and the more cars, the more difficult the levels get, but they're really not that difficult. Because as long as you upgrade your cars fully, you will be able to get the level completed. For me, I already beat all 5 levels, so I'm going to have clips of me beating the levels individually. I'll show myself getting the achievements on the screen, so don't worry about, you know, not getting them or anything like that. This game doesn't have problems where the achievements will not pop after a tile update has been released, so you'll get the achievements after you complete the levels. Alright guys, I'll come back in after I complete all of the levels for you guys, so I'll see you then. Bonus.
ladder bonus.
I hope this achievement guide helped you guys out. If it did, please feel free to like and subscribe. It means a lot. This will help us out the channel for new people and show YouTube that my videos are good, so it should be recommended for others. If there are any games that you guys want me to take a look at, please feel free to comment them, as I will take a look. I already have a list of games I'm going to make guides for, so stay tuned for them being uploaded on this channel soon. I'll get back to posting more, as I only posted about one time a week ago, so, you know, I was having a lot of family problems and being sick and doing other stuff, so I am officially back and ready to post again. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.